Syncity Patriots role play with our nice Jester and Zola behind the wheel. So you know what that means. Get ready for zoom zoom. Sir, this is Syncity Patriots roleplay. Oh, I'm sorry about that. Thank you for the host. Hate that it's muted and I still hear that stuff. there. That was a good little run. Hey guys, how are you guys doing? Try to do one more nice little run. See if we could do it without getting caught. That was a nice little run. You're back? Hello. Zola needs to go pick up her gun. She was having it worked on at the ammunition. God damn it, I forgot about that. Oh, come on, Robert Gad. Has not been good. Yeah, we're just speeding around for a bit. She is driving. All right, Rob. What happened to Andrea? What do you mean? Nothing's happened to her. I had to close the window. Why? Go away, dude. I'm doing something. Oh no. Who is it? Yes.
How's it going?
Good, how are you?
Not bad. Sent up to the Senator and Sheriff's Office. You know what I stopped your day?
I was pulled over and you just got behind me, so no.
Alright, well, the reason for the stop is I clocked you going 59 in a 50 zone. Any reason why you're going 9 over the speed limit?
I was just driving and I probably didn't notice.
Alright. Can I get your license, registration, proof of insurance, please? Alright, Zola. Grab Miss Bones. Or is it Mr. Bones? Sorry, I can't tell through these windows.
Female.
Alright.
Really going 9 over. You're gonna get me for that? Nothing, it's... Not how you spell it, don't care. Also misspelled has. That's great. Fuck me.
Alright, here's what I'm gonna do for you. I'm just gonna give you a warning for the speed, alright? Just make sure you watch your speedometer, alright?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, you have a nice day.
Because immediately back to doing 9 over.